don't think I've ever seen so many conch shells in any one place before. Now that's the hut where they make the conch salad.